New study finds an entire generation has been impacted by lead poisoning. Researchers found nearly everyone born between 1961 and 1980 was exposed to dangerous levels of lead. That's about 170 million people in the U.S. with high levels of lead in their blood during their childhood. The impact led to an estimated loss of a collective 800 million IQ points. The study found leaded gasoline, which was commonly used in the 60s and 70s, was actually the blame here.